First of all, I thank you for coming in large numbers and just being here at the lotus feet of Srila Radha Gokulananda. In Srila Prabhupada's headquarters in Europe, from the Bhaktivedanta Manor is so much Srila Prabhupada's home, right? More than practically any other place in Europe, of course, officially. You're not part of Europe anymore, but that's, you know, who cares about that? That's only artificial. Prabhupada very much saw the Bhaktivedanta Manor as a place that could inspire the entire continent, right? That would go beyond just a local London wonderful place to a place that could inspire far beyond what happens here. And it is in many ways. So I'm very happy tonight is a program especially dedicated to the School of Bhakti, and I really welcome this effort. Of course, School of Bhakti is only in its early days. It's just beginning, but I would very much like to see this mature and to one day see a university here in on this campus that will, not a small one, a substantial one, that would attract the attention of the world, and that would really put the study of Srila Prabhupada's books and teachings in the center. Okay. Now, my kirtans are known to keep drivers awake, to put children to sleep, and also to wake up sleeping devotees. So, considering all that, let me begin with a little kirtan, because the children need to sleep. How do I get some more bass on this? Yeah. No more, so little bass. What's going on?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Thank you. Krishna Hare Krishna.
Krishna, Krishna,
Krishna, Krishna.